स्टूडेंट, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टडी द साइन कन्वेंशन विच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन सॉल्विंग न्यूमेरिकल्स. देर आर फ्यू रूल्स फॉर द साइन कन्वेंशन. साइन कन्वेंशन, फर्स्ट रूल इज द रेज should always travel from left to right. Left to right. Rays always should travel from left to right. Okay? This is a concave mirror. This is principal axis. Pole. Focus. Center of curvature. So first rule is the rays always travel from left to right. Second rule, all the distances measured from the pole, this is pole, all the distances be measured from the pole. Third rule, the distances measured in opposite direction to the incident ray. In this direction, distance are always negative, opposite to the incident ray. In the direction of incident ray, are taken as positive. In opposite direction are negative, in the direction are positive. In upward direction are positive. And in downward direction, negative. For a concave mirror, focal length is always negative. And for a convex mirror, focal length is positive. So this is the sign convention you have to keep in mind when you are going to solve the numericals. I think clear it is. Next is mirror formula. The mirror formula is 1 upon F is equal to 1 upon V plus 1 upon U, where F is the focal length of the mirror. V, distance of the image. And U, distance of the object. So this is a mirror formula. This formula will be used in solving numericals. Next is magnification. Magnification basically of two types, linear and angular magnification. Here we study only magnification. Linear magnification we study. So magnification is it is denoted by M, and it is defined as, it is the ratio of height of the image to the height of the object. It is the ratio of height of the image, HI, is equal to height of the object, is called magnification. This can also be written as minus V upon U. M is equal to HI upon HO. Is equal to minus V upon U. This is the formula for the magnification. V is the distance of the image and U is the distance of the object. Okay. If M is negative, image real and inverted. If M is positive, image virtual and direct. Virtual and erect. If M is equal to 1, then HI is equal to H2. Means height of the image is equal to height of the object. If M is less than 1, then height of the image is less than height of the object. If M is greater than 1, then HI is greater than HO. So in this way, we can solve the numericals one by one from NCERT book. Thank you.